It's great to have you in today. I remember seeing you at the event that we had over the weekend when we were doing some screening. And I've got your card over here. And just to remind myself, it's that you came in for lower back pain. So I want to talk to you about some of the reasons that might be causing that. So today, what we'll be doing is taking a little bit of a history to get more familiar with the kinds of activities that you perform and maybe some of the traumas that have happened in your past, like car accidents and the like, to get a little bit better idea of what might be going on with you. And I also want to explain to you, using some of these pictures here, why you might be feeling some of this pain. So if we come over here, we're going to look at this spine right here. When we're looking at it from the front to the back, it should make a nice and straight line. And when we're looking at it from the side, like I'm standing now, you should have three nice curves here. And what's going on inside of these curves and inside of the straight line is your brain is sending information down through your spinal cord and out through these nerves right here that you can see at all of these little holes in between the different bones in your spine. And the information that's getting sent from there is everything that controls every function in your body, from your lungs to help you breathe, your heart to beat and move blood throughout your body and get that oxygen to your body, the muscles it takes to walk, to talk, and it also sends information back from the environment around you, like the ground that you're walking on, or the pain that you are currently feeling in your low back. So, what we want to do is take some x-rays of you today, and I'm going to show you some sample x-rays that we have. So, right here is the stages of spinal degeneration. For example, with your neck, you should make this nice C curve right here. And that's what's normal. But over time, when people don't take care of their spine, they have these traumatic events like car accidents or sports injuries or just normal wear and tear, you're gonna see degeneration over time. So the initial stage is stage one, and that's where you're starting to lose some of the curve, maybe some of the space in between the bones where your cartilage is has decreased, and you're getting increased pressure on some of those nerves. You move on to stage two, and now maybe the curve is going in the wrong direction, or you're having some little extra pieces of bone called osteophytes appearing on the bone that's not supposed to be there. And this can also cause like weird pressure in places and cause pain, as well as cause more degeneration on the cartilage in between the bones. Then you move on to stages three and four, where you're starting to actually get destruction of the bone, destruction of the disc, and there may not be any bumper left where that cartilage is. There's no space in between the bones to protect the nerves, and that's where we can start to see extreme pain and extreme degeneration. So what I'd like to do with you today is to take some x-rays of your spine just to see exactly where you're at and try and get to the root cause of what's causing your pain. All right, does that sound good?